afford to be late.
Oh, how you test me. Can we at least go carefully?
Great! Revolt uppercut! Mighty strength!
But how? Like me.
Don't let up now! Ow, my face! Gigantic speed!
Crossbow!
I begin to just learn like a bit of practice.
I don't hate it. They thought this would slow us down.
I could have done that one-handed. Sounds of battle have gotten louder.
A most uncommon. Yes, it's close. Be vigilant, Matthew. What is that? That weapon. Can't be a blade.
We take this one.
How?
So long as we can hold the flanks, the colony will mop up. New armament. All went as planned. And now it's curtains.
Shut up!
Whoa! Flipping close one.
I thought you said you knew the drill. Hold back. It looks to be a feud between colonies, anyway.
Over there.
You don't know what game to play on the Switch? Fuck, let's see.
Is it just those two left?
There's this and Octopath.
No one. Mutual destruction. The battle has already come and gone.
Then why are they still fighting?
It's just who they are. Nothing for us to get involved with. Pull back. Mobius will notice. Oh, come on, Matthew!
I'm not just gonna stand aside. They're only kids. I'll put an end to it. I have to.
Mobius are always present for the aftermath.
Then that Mobius is getting a socking.
Both of them?
Then I'll make it a twofer.
I am playing this on Switch.
Oh, to hell with it.
It's a Switch exclusive.
With me! told you to cut it out. Yeah, and you.
Phenomenal.
He did us just gave them all.
Now you've gone and done it.
I guess words ain't getting through to him.
Odd. You've such a way with words.
If they won't listen, I'll make them listen with my fists.
Phenomenal.
Why aren't the graphics booty? I don't know.
Why do I have to work with the
Vesting mother?
I'm not putting my trust in some agony.
Come on, I'll take you both on at once.
Ready, let's go!
You know, what's funny is that this game runs better than Pokemon.
Great garlic! I'm on
the field. You're good, huh?
I mean, graphically, yes.
Keep the momentum.
I've come too far to give up now.
Gonna layer it up. This is the move.
But how?
Total destruction! You're a healer, right? This won't do at all.
Chill out, will you?
What? What are you, goon?
I was beginning to think you'd never ask. I'm Matthew, from the city. And this is A.
City? Huh?
I guess you lot would probably think of us as enemies. But we're your allies. In a sense.
Our allies?
Our real enemy... it isn't each other.
Huh? They're here.
Right on cue. Nice of our real enemies to drop by. You just sit tight while we take care of them, aight? Trust me on this one.
Hey now! What do you think you're doing? The show was just getting good.
And you fully screwed up our wager to boot!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I spoil your fun? You really are a bunch of sickos, you lot.
He doesn't seem like a soldier. Who are you?
My iris. Check it and weep.
What in the... Ouroboros?
A city refugee. Mobius Hunter?
Mobius Hunter? You what? Wait, is that what they call us these days?
No idea. I don't recall hunting any. Just cleaning up the mess you always end up making, bailing you out of trouble.
Exactly. Okay, anyway. Those two kids over there, they're in our custody now.
Custody, you say? You sound like you think you can take us on! This mighty pairing of Mobius Q and all!
Obviously. After all, gotta live up to our new nickname.
Oh, the Bang.
The humans must be really scratching the bottom of the barrel here.
Oh, yes. That is your destiny.
You can throw a dozen Mobius at me.
Break that with fighting beast.
I'll hunt you both down. This is the move.
I think we fought one of these really early in the first game. The version.
We just gotta smash the core, and the job's a good one.
My beloved soldier. He isn't paying attention to you. It's your chance to strike. On my mark, attack.
I don't normally stoop to this. Such duplicity is beneath me.
Right up the ass.
Stabbed in the back! What a dirty brute!
Just one thing after another, innit?
I'm sure you're feeling pleased with yourself. But I wish you'd spare a thought for me as well. You realize all this takes a toll on me.
I know.
Hey.
Stop running, you coward! Phenomenal.
There we go. What'd I tell you? One of us should have watched them.
You also told me you wanted us to secure as much food as possible.
So, ideas?
Oh, very well. I'll handle it.
Right, time out. That'll be enough out of you two. Your fighting days are over.
What?
The Mobius, or I guess you'd call them the consoles, right? Well, they're dust in the wind. The flame clocks are in pieces. And your iris clocks, they're gone, aren't they?
Huh?
You're done. No need to fight anymore. No need to take life or fear its loss.
You're not serious.
Give it a couple of days for it to sink in. Your life stopped draining. And that means you don't have to fight. All you're gonna need now is a bite to eat. Go on. Wow, aren't we stubborn?
It's your loss.
Why did you do that?
Huh?
I was so close! I was so close to finally coming home!
I'm not sure I follow.
My offering! I was going to give my life! For my comrades killed by this filth! If I could just make it home! It would mean something!
Oh, that, right, that.
That's the only thing I've ever wanted! To fight! To come home! And you... You... took it...
This fight of yours... Who was it that forced it upon you? Think about it. You have all the pieces.
Nicole and... Glimmer, right? You're both starving. Can't think straight on an empty tum, eh?
Okay, it's all backed up.
Your power was expertly balanced. Well done. You've both made great strides. But a real battle is unlike anything else. You can't just hope for the best. Come at me.
Oh, we're actually fighting?
Don't hold back. Give it everything
you've got. Oh, Gondor.
Today's the day I get you, Grandad. Strike! Revolt uppercut! Ow, my face! Great! Ow, my face! Revolt!
Take a while!
I'm so worked up! Mighty strike!
The hard got me on the back
feet. Look, ow, my face. Revolt, uppercut. Break.
Well, don't give me that. That was cruel, Grandad.
He's right. Countering the moment we unleash our powers just rude.
When your concentration is lacking, the body and spirit drift apart. Only when you've mastered the power of Ouroboros will you find balance. Nay, you will become one with your very selves.
So this incredible power of yours, anyone ever actually been able to master it?
Nay.
Knew it. Even you fell short, Grandad.
My parents, however, it is said that they were a breath away from success.
The ones in the photo?
Our great-granddad and grandma, right? That'll have been a proper while ago. I bet that's why. Everyone in the city must think we're a bunch of clowns.
What? You think so?
Yeah, like, get with the times. We're stuck with these wibbly Ouroboros powers. Everyone's rocking those sweet new amps. It really opens up the options for your blade. So yeah, nobody uses the Ouroboros stuff anymore.
Nobody thinks we're clowns, Matthew. Wowee, those guys are some real sticklers for tradition, eh? That's about the extent of it.
Yeah, but that's the same as calling us clowns.
It is not. The very reason the city exists is because those who gained the power of Ouroboros confronted Mobius long ago.
And it's because of them that lots of soldiers were freed from the system, banded together, and then founded the city. Right? We must have heard it dozens of times now, hey?
Other kids got lullabies. Wish we could have traded places.
I haven't forgotten about how Mum and Dad died in the last battle against Mobius 15 years ago.
They gave us this. This time of peace we get to enjoy.
And you must never forget that, you hear me? The only true end is the moment that you give up.
Yeah.
No!
Huh?
The youngest.
So much for our time of peace.
This is where you were. Are you fighting with your granddad again? You can't do that. You promised. You said you'd play piano for us after the nap.
Sorry, of course. I'll be with you in just a minute.
No, not a minute now!
Oh, yes, all right. I'm at your behest. What song would you like?
Our plane! Tomorrow with you! Bring it with Chaos Ultimate!
All of them.
The fuck?
All of them!
If I must. From the top, then.
Yay!
You can relax.
Man, that's crazy.
I'm on it. I'll protect her, I swear.
Well, sir.
Matthew's fine.
Matthew, she's gone.
Huh? Who's what now?
That girl. The soldier from Agnes. Glimmer.
Seriously? When did it happen?
It'll have been shortly before dawn. 5 o'clock, give or take.
Oh yeah, 5, huh? Hey, you could have said something.
You would have stopped her.
Well, no shit.
This is her personal matter. Even the most impassioned speeches may fail to persuade.
Sounds like loser talk.
I believe you said something to that effect.
Did not.
Did too. Like yesterday? I guess words aren't getting through to them, hey? You said it.
Let's just get going.
But where to?
After her, of course. Glimmer. If she meets with a colony, she's stuffed.
How stuffed exactly?
Might find out soon enough. But not if we can help it. We go in or what?
I'm guessing that kid's a tank.
Matthew, any clues as to where she might have gone?
Huh? How should I know? Let's just comb the area, yeah? Leave no stone unturned.
If we assume she's trying to return to her own troops, she'll likely have headed northwest. That whole area is Agnian territory. It's very probable that a colony would be stationed there. Save for perhaps your hair, there's little need to comb anything. Did you follow that, Matthew?
Wow. Hey, you are so clever. Truly, your intellect knows no bounds. So, we go northwest then. You too, come on. You'll be safer if you stick with us. Alright, yeah, I know that might sound rich coming from me. But would you please just take my word for it for now?
All right.
Well done. Heavy-handed as always, Matthew.
Sorry about that. I just couldn't think of any other way to put it. I'm going in. You lot watch my back.
Matthew, don't break formation.
Mighty strike!
It's me you want.
That's a big help. Uppercut!
Oh, yes, punch.
Cool. And don't come back, you hear?
Quick and painless, thankfully.
Mobius hunters, hmm? We seem to have earned ourselves quite the sobriquet.
Our reputation precedes us.
This is no laughing matter, Matthew. Taking Mobius head-on is extremely ill-advised. If they really brought their might to bear, I wouldn't rate our chances highly. Case in point, our previous encounter with that Kavesi colony. Get it, Matthew?
Oh, that? I mean, they came right at us, and we gave them a flick on the nose, right?
You went at the colony with your fists and ended up destroying the whole Pharonis. And you call it a flick on the nose? Really?
Hey, these are rare.
Ooh, what the hell? What's going on over there?
Monsters of the world, beware!
We've been found.
Way ahead of you!
I've got you covered! It's me, you won!
That's a big help.
There goes the enemy.
Lord!
Whirlwind! That's not gonna work.
Don't rest on your legs. Light beam.
Gonna layer it up.
Revolt.
Undercut.
Nothing gets the job done like a bit of practice.
I can't say I'm not intrigued. I suppose it's fun to get. Things will be different this time.
Monsters of the world, beware!
It's me you want!
That's a big help.
Lightning.
Break your soul!
Kneel!
Revolt! Uppercut!
Lord!
Come on! Is that all you got?
The outcome was patently obvious.
Oh.
Ow, my face! Break!
Kneel!
Revolt! Uppercut!
Whirlwind! What?
I'm feeling full of beans! Come on! Is that all you got?
This was basically what I predicted.
We've been found.
Ready or go! Gotcha! It's me you want!
I'm going.
Revolt, uppercut!
Gotcha! That's right, I
Gathered more info.
Give me a second, guys. I'll be right back.